Ben, New York, New York, the great WABC. Go.
How you doing, Mark? It's an honor to speak with you tonight. I was introduced to your show about 2 years ago. My friend gifted me your Liberty and Tyranny, and I've been following you and listening ever since. The point I wanted to make is, with the Obamacare in place now, according to the IRS, now I'm a volunteer at in an ambulance corps. I've been volunteering for about 5 years since I was 17. Yeah. And according to the IRS, any volunteer who volunteers more than 30 hours a week is now to be considered a full-time employee, and their volunteer agency will have to provide coverage, health insurance for them. And, you know, it's basically putting these agencies in the predicament that either they have to cut these volunteers' hours or they have to, you know, put part-time staff paid or, you know, and you know, it serves nothing but to hurt.
Well, it is an assault on emergency personnel, volunteers like yourself, of volunteer fire departments. There have been a number of articles on this affecting thousands and thousands of groups like yours.
Yeah, and you know, the sad thing is that these people, like myself, you know, they decide that they want to volunteer either for a fire department or for an ambulance corps, and they're giving their time for free, and they're being punished for it. And it just, you know, it doesn't make sense to me. How can this law...
It never will make sense to you, because top-down government's all about radical egalitarianism. It's all about one method. People who don't fit within the system have to be forced into the system. So they'd rather destroy all these volunteer agencies and entities that are so important to communities throughout this country than change Obamacare. I mean, it's a disaster. People need to understand what we're dealing with. I keep saying it is a totalitarian mindset. I don't care how happy the president looks. I don't care how wonderful these Democrat congressmen and senators sound on TV and so forth. They speak as if they're for the people. They're for government. They're for control. That's all they give a damn about. And by the way, I want to thank you for what you do. Because, you know, I had to go to the hospital many times about 10, 12, 14 years ago because of my heart problems. And you guys and gals and the ambulances and volunteers, I can't thank you enough. So keep up the good work under these difficult conditions, Ben.
All right. Thank you, Mark. Appreciate it.
Thank you, and God bless you.